and he would have Carol written on a name tag on it. And he would take a dildo and be shoving it in her mouth. Carol, this is coming for you. I'm going to catch up. I mean, he got crazy.
Got it.